Afternoon again, people. This is hive number 350 East Fence. It's a double deep 8-frame. And I wasn't going to look at it today, but it's in the list. I'm not, it's on the line. These warm days we're having, they're just eating more, I think. Bless the hearts. I'm going to take this off and set it over here. It's heavy. We'll check it and make sure that y'all can see. Let's see here. There we go. Pretty sunny day today. I was supposed to be in the 70s with sunshine and no wind. Well, I'm sure we have wind, but we don't have much. We don't have the 20s and the 30s with the gales. So we're going to check these little girls out. Let's give them a little smoke first. Okay. I'm at the south side, so the sun is behind me right now. Kind of hard to see. This one here has some honey. More honey, no bugs. So we're going to sit it over here in the shade. This here doesn't have much on it. We're going to sit it to the outside. Bottom looks good. This one here has some nectar. Very little pollen. This one here has some honey and pollen. I think I put the queen in the top, so she should have some eggs up there and some brood by now. This one here has some stores. It has some honey, it has a little nectar. This one here has some honey and a little nectar. Go clean out my extractor. There we go. How about that? You know I'm not going to video extracting honey because it takes too long. And y'all know me, I don't have patience for that. This one here has some honey. We don't want to take much of their honey because they need it for the next, let's see, December coming up. December and January and February and March. We have a good spring. Yeah, but we can extract honey out of this one. I'm gonna like this one.
How about that?
The next one's the same way. We have 5 quarts of honey just from the last couple of frames. This one here has some, I don't know what's on that side. This side here has some honey and some pollen. Frame looks good. This one, put over here. Got a little fighting going on here. Got somebody trying to take something that ain't there. More pollen. They need pollen for the babies, but they need pollen just because. We'll go over here now and look at this one. Take your cloth off and sit right here. Take your feeder off. They don't have any food. They don't need any food. We're going to sit it right there. This is their feeder ring. We're going to sit it right there. They're up there eating their pollen right now. Little smoke. Okay. This one here. The bees on this side, but not any on this side, or not many. So we're not worried about raking any bees up. This one here has some honey. This side here has some honey. It has a little beetles. It doesn't have a little beetle now. This has a little honey on it, not much, but a little bit. It has room for the queen. This one here has some pollen and some honey and some nectar. And I say, people, this time of the year, the queen does slow down. She's not sure about the weather either. Mm-hmm. They will lay eggs in the top box if they're there. This one here has some honey, some nectar. Got some room for the queen to lay. This one here has some honey, some nectar, some pollen, room to stick the frames in. At least a quarter of an inch away, and then slide them over, and that way you don't roll queens and bees and stuff.
Well, I've seen you do it, just drop them in there.
Yep, I do. This one here has some larvae. We got some larvae and some honey. Side over here we have some same thing. This one has some brood and some larvae. Eggs, this whole thing here is filled up with something. Eggs and brood and larvae and stuff. This side here is the same way. That's what happens when you put them in a warm place. See how they look? Both sides. Don't see the queen, not really looking for her right now. Now I am trying to be careful to where I don't roll her. Not a good time to kill the queen. I mean, no time's a good time. Nectar, some pollen, some honey. This side here has the same thing. Looking good. If y'all have any questions or comments or anything, y'all just let me have them. Let me know. Be gentle. I don't get upset with people. It's not my nature anymore. This one here has some honey, some pollen, some nectar. Here, the same thing. But anyway, my opinion, if you put your queen in the top where she's going to stay warm, put her in the middle, she'll start laying eggs again. But she's not going to lay eggs down at the bottom where she's getting cold. This one here has some honey, some nectar, some pollen. So they do have a little bit of pollen. Mm-hmm. You're looking good. Now the queen could be on the side walls. Be in the bottom. She got smoke, so she's hiding somewhere. Mm-hmm. We're gonna push these over.
couple more beetles over here. We have one less. Okay. And that's them. Put them back here. She has some pollen up there to where she can raise her babies and feed them properly. They have stores. Put this back up here. Back here, I'm not going to feed them anything, but okay. Okay, girls. Down here, make sure I ain't got a queen walking around. One little one. Okay, we're gonna say she was in here hiding. These are just walking around. We're going to put that there so they'll walk back down in there, and we'll come back to the top of them. This is Sam, South Carolina. Happy Bees people. We are happy. Hope y'all are too. That's them. That's them in their little coming in parts. Y'all have a great day. Be careful out there. Give us a thumbs up, comment, share it with others, let people know where we at, and subscribe. And we appreciate y'all. Got any questions or anything, just let me know. Have a great one. Careful.